A Londonderry man who ran an internet piracy scam from his bedroom has been sentenced to 4 years, two of which will be spent in prison. Paul Mahoney, 29, from Carnhill in Derry, had pleaded guilty to a number of offences. Last month, a court heard that Mahoney put the movie industry at risk of losing £120 million. He made almost £300,000 through advertising revenue generated from illegal sites. Staggering. These offered access to the latest films and television shows, many before general release. Mahoney, who is partially blind, operated the online racket for 6 years. In one instance, more than 1 million films were illegally streamed over a period of 6 months. A lawyer described the money involved in his sophisticated fraud as quite staggering. During this period he claimed more than £12,000 in state benefits. Almost £82,400 was also found hidden at the home he shared with his parents. The judge described Mahoney's operation as cunning, clever and complex and added that Londonderry Crown Court had to impose the sentence to show that offending of this nature did not go unpunished. The investigation against Mahoney was led by the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, in conjunction with the PSNI.